is Tony.
College ain't ready for this fight. I'm taking the W.
All the way from my tolerance for incompetence has been dwindling. My appetite for excellence is still magnificent. My passion for politics been diminishing. Before you approach me, check your intentions, man. Running up determination and adrenaline. Jogging around the opposition, claiming residence. Last call, all aboard, how I'm closing in. On everything I've been imagining, you know I've been problematic. When I approach a beeping, you should know it's bound to happen. Y'all stay mad and fake online, but I got real life happening. Life's a notion, my story too deep, more than a caption. I'm more concerned about retention than who Twitter canceling. If you don't invest in you, then who gon' be your benefit? Don't let them own your masters, cause they'll become your master. Then they'll label you a slave from the land of what's free. They trying to make my home a cage.
On the dark, you feel me? Cause what is here, the things that happen in the dark will surely come to light.
Shout out for the blog. Hey, the light is here right now, so like I just felt like I had to be recording for real, you feel me? Like if you see that light, bro, like hold on, let me open up this window for real, like. The light is shining right now, and this mug is like I'm feeling this joint right now. But yeah, that's all I really wanted to say. I'm just chilling here editing, getting these videos on the way. You feel me? Go ahead, getting this edited up. I just got the new album on the TV. But I ain't gonna hold you, bro. That light brighter than a mug, bro. But yeah, this should be up very soon, actually. Oh yeah, peep the homework. But yeah, this should be up very soon. So let me get back to work.
And my twin was Jesus. Seek Jesus. Hey, your boy had fun today. This joint was great. I really be enjoying it.
Officially I'm an ambassador of a clothing brand now. Your boy making moves. You know, seek Jesus. You know, I'ma put my discount code up in the top left corner. You know, I ain't gonna hold you. I was skeptical at first. Cause like, this joint take a minute to get here. It took like four to six months before I even got my hoodie. I bought it in like August, September. And I just now got it in October. This joint took forever. But hey, nonetheless. Buy, you know, use my code, give me some money, you know, I could use it for real. We in college, you need money somehow. But hey, it's gonna be a start to a long line of clothing brand sponsorships and stuff like that.
Problematic.